Hello, ladies and gentlemen. My name is Takmon, and welcome back to Banjo-Kazooie. When I last left off, I got my butt kicked by a crocodile. That's gonna sit with me for a while. And then I had to go collect all the music notes again, except for the ones I didn't get, because I'm not gonna collect them off camera. The last three that I need are right there. And in my process of finding where those were, I also found that there is the last Jinjo up on top of that. I also found out that the gold feathers are a good thing. I do want to collect them. They don't get wasted. I'm sure people were probably wanting to yell at me for being so stupid. So I will be collecting those. I already collected all the ones that I'd already seen so far in the level. I may not go out of my way for those ones, though, because they are a little out there. And that is not how you exit first person. So let's see if I can just worm my way over. Oh, right, I maxed out my eggs. You know, I guess I'll get the gold feathers anyways. They'll come in handy, since they're the invincibility things. I didn't know that! I was so worried, I didn't want to waste them in case I needed them, like, really bad, you know? And I still have to get the two honeycomb pieces that will increase my life. Yes. All 100. You know it, buddy. Am I hurt? I don't know if I was hurt. I could have wasted that, but it's not like I'm gonna come back over here again anyways. Yes! Alright, just gingerly float. So I don't get hurt, because then that would have really been a waste. I think I'm getting better hang of these controls, too. I say before I'm probably gonna fall into something that I don't want to fall into. But it feels true. Except for the camera, I still don't like the way the camera works. But that's just me. Otherwise, I'm having fun with the game. The crocodile part may be stupid, but I'm sure I could get past it eventually, but I might save it for another time. Cause I got curious. I looked it up. It's got three stages. I was on the second stage and I couldn't even get past that one. So I might save it for another time when I'm a little more good at the game, I guess. I don't know. Right now I'm going to get the honeycomb piece. I looked up where the honeycomb pieces were, I'm sorry. These things are the hardest thing to find and I can never figure it out half the time. This one's actually easy to get to. At least I think. I didn't actually come look for it. Hey. No, I have to do the jump. There we go. And there it is. Aw, dang it, I have to... Figures I have to do the jump. I would have never thought to, try getting up on top of this thing just because the fire wasn't there. Never would have thought. I don't think when I play video games. I do. Wow, that's not gonna work. I can't get it that way. Hold the phone. Can I get it just from this pillar? Maybe I can get it just from this pillar. That is, if I can get on the pillar. Banjo! Please, work with me here, friend. Thank you. Maybe I can get it from a different angle in that ledge. There might be a better angle. Like maybe above the door? Is this even in... Okay, the entrance is down there. Yay! Now when I get the other one, 7 pieces of life. 7 pieces for the win. Question is, no, I cannot do it. Oh, I should have got the other one first, because I'm gonna have to turn into a crocodile again anyways. Because I'm pretty sure I cannot get the other one as crocodile. But I'll test it. No, what are you doing? Banjo. Thank you. I'll give it a shot. I mean, what's the worst, right? Aside from taking a while to get there, because Crocodile Banjo is slow. Where am I? Running into a corner. But aside from that, hi! How's everyone doing? I hope things are going good. Hopefully smoother than they're going for me. Let's see, Mr. Crocodile's in there. I'm not messing with you yet, buddy. I'll be back for you. Trust me. I just don't think I can get this other one as the crocodile. Pretty sure it needs the higher jump. Why would the turtle even let a crocodile into his mouth? I mean, I know he's a giant turtle and the crocodile's probably not gonna do much to him, but it's just something I worry about or wonder about. Yeah, see, I got it. Dang it. Well, at least I know it's there. See, that's another place I never would have thought to look. Unless I went into first person and it's like, oh! Apparently that's something I need to start doing. Unless I just intend to continue looking at guides, but where's the fun in that? I mean, in all honesty, is it really ruining the fun if I use a guide for certain things? I mean, overall, I'm still finding everything else on my own, like the jiggies and the music notes and Jinjos. I haven't used a guide for any of those. I just want to know what the deal is with those shoes. Greediest croc. Yeah, you are greedy, all right. All right. Here we go. I think it's just because the controls are a little weird, like floaty. Like, I slide around when I'm chomping, which isn't so good for something like this, where you do have to be accurate. Because I have missed a lot of these things by not being super accurate. At least that was last time anyways. I'm doing okay this time, for now. But that's not to say I still will be when the second round comes around, and even the third round, which I don't even remember what the third round was. I only looked it up once. See, I barely beat him. He's just a chomping machine. Eat red, avoid yellow. This sucks. Dude, the yellow look like snakes. I think he's gonna win. I'm seriously, if I lose it this time, which I think I'm going to because he's just getting everything. Mm-hmm. Yeah, think again, buddy. Oh, see, they're not appearing near me. They're all appearing near him. I was just gonna chomp that one. I could have tied him. See what kind of crap this is? You are not chomping me, mister. I got out of here before you could get near me. Yeah. That's like a... It's RNG. You know, that thing I love to complain about in video games. If you've ever watched my streams. I think I mostly complain about it in streams, because it tends to be the kind of games I play on streams, apparently. RNG is the worst thing ever in a video game. You don't feel accomplished when you win, and when you lose, you just feel like the game is against you. You know? I don't want to sound like a complainer, but RNG just sucks. Since I was so close that time, I'll give it one more earnest attempt. He's beating me. Why does he get faster? Oh, there was all those over there. I should have gone over there. If I can at least snipe some from him, it's worth it, dang it. You're not gonna get no landslide victory. I wasn't trying! Yeah, right. Actually, I would totally believe that. Just cause it's him. I think the trick is you want to get an early lead, don't you? It wouldn't be so bad if they didn't disappear after a certain amount of time. Because so many times I get screwed over just by getting to it a second too late, you know? Yeah, you get over there, mister. See, I think RNG is kind of favoring me right now, but not a lot. See, he's catching up. He's catching up so bad. Tied. What happens if you tie? A tie is a loss? Are you joking? Two. That's stupid. What I looked up online, because I looked up about this, like I said, right? It said it's only supposed to take one health when he chomps you. It takes two! Is it doing that because I'm running? Am I not supposed to run? Is it punishing me? Because that means I shouldn't have died that one time, because I know I had two health. And that means he took two health, and he just took two health again. I'll do... Whoops. I hate these ledges. I'll do this another time. It's the only thing left here, and it's just not worth it right now. I'm not gonna spend an entire video here. I'm just gonna go get that last honeycomb piece and then peace out. So we can move on to... whatever is next. I don't even know where to go next. It's too bad I can't get like some speed improvements. Cause if I could like up my speed as the crocodile, I'd be golden. Oh, now I have to... Well, I can take the easy way out, can't I? We will take the easy way out instead of going all the way through the maze. now I do it easy. And I will wait. Probably could have made it over there, but not gonna risk it. Stupid gator. You'll get your comeuppance when I'm better at this game, if that day ever comes. That's a big if. But Banjo, please, can I do that again? That was actually kind of funny. Banjo, please, that's not how you use stairs. Okay. Yeah. Seven. And now I can leave this wretched place and only once come back. Now which way's out? Not that way. Gotcha. If I never have to come back to this place, it'd be great, but someday. At least I got all the music notes, the Jinjos, all the other stuff, right? Hundo, 9 out of 10, yep. Come on, there we go. Okay. Now, oh, I can go that way. Weren't there some boots around here? Hey, whoa, whoa. Buddy, I want to use you to get on the roof. Why do I feel like this would be the perfect spot for something? There's a feather in there. Oh, that's right, there are boots in here. Not in this one, I think it was the other one, but... Oh, you. I already listened to your gross secrets about Gruntilda. Ew. Do I need to go in the water, though? Not... Actually, maybe I do. Because I did open up the top of that Gruntilda statue. Is this supposed to last? Oh. Oh wow, that feels like it did not last long enough. Even though it did, I mean, it just, I thought it was gonna run out way sooner. Icy? There's an ice world? Why am I surprised? Monsters chase you, they're a hounding. Then you'll get a grunty pounding. Please no. Wasn't there a... Ah, yes. Freezing peak? Freeze easy peak. Oh, excuse me. Take it, that's up here. Now that I remember, I have a charge. What? Do I have to be Gator? Do I have to be Gator? I think I have to be Gator. But isn't this too far? For Mumbo's magic? I hear you, Boots. Where are you? Are the boots not in here? Ah! Okay. Oh, they're up above. Really? Get over here. Let's go try getting the gator. It might not be too far. Uh-oh. Okay. What's my health at? I'm only down one. Not too bad. Alright. I'll go get the gator. Well, I didn't want to be back in this place already. But the gator is the only thing that'll fit. That's turtle. I went this way. If I was better at planning, I would have already predicted this. No! Oh, I am so dead. Wow, the piranha gods were nice to me. Miracles do happen. Alright, let's do this. Don't need no music notes. Nuh-uh. I do wish picking up a second pair of boots would just, you know, add to the time instead of putting them on again. Maybe that's just a quality of life thing that could have improved. Because really, it's not a big deal. This feels like it wastes a tiny bit of time. Make me a crocodile again, man. I need this, unfortunately. Also, I hope I'm not missing any Mumbo tokens. I think I found one when I was having to get all the music notes again. One that I didn't even know was there when I was doing stuff before. It was over near that egg that I couldn't figure out that I had to charge. So, there could very well be many, many more. Mumbo has to work on his magic. I should be able to just take this wherever I want, not just a limited distance outside of the level. Let's do this. Can I get some? Yes. Well, if you're gonna bounce all the way out in here, I'll just follow. Long of tooth and strong of arm, Grunty's got the lasting charm. Why are you taunting me? I'm just doing stuff. I assume once I'm in the new area, the magic will immediately wear off. Maybe? I thought this would have loaded into an all new area. It's a book. Cheeto the Spellbook, you have found. Magic cheats I have for you. Cheats? Hey, book brain, what did you say? You better not give my spells away! Which lost book, Finders Bear and Bird are? spell they get. We sure do, Bag Lady. Come on, Book Boy, give us the spells.
Only one spell Cheeto can tell. Enter the code Blue Eggs on Sandcastle Floor in Treasure Trove Cove World. Help you it will.
Thanks, Mr. Cheeto.
Hidden in lair other spellbooks are. Them you should find.
What? Blue eggs. Does that give me unlimited eggs? Does that mean there's other cheats? Wait, did I really just come in here for the book? Oh lord, I think I did. Okay! See, you remember what I was talking about not being prepared? That's prime example. Well, at least now when I go through the swamp, because I'm not going back into the main swamp, I'm just gonna try and find my way to the Friezo place, I guess. Now I can pick up anything under the bridge. That would have been a good spot to put like a little hidden path. Just saying. Missed opportunity, Rare.
Mumbo magic, get weak. Magic run out.
You gotta work on that, dude. He spawned on me. He came over to me while I was changing. Man. Whatever. Just... ooh. Oh, that's right. Like I have to get there from above, though. If you think I'm rather soft, I'll be waiting in the loft. Oh god, no. I think I know what you're implying, and I do not like it. Free hundo? Plenty. Wow, frame drop. Phew. Alright. What is this? Nope. Wait, can I charge it? Nope. What about you? I'm gonna try charging everything now. Oh, I've already got max feathers. I have to go in there? Do tell. No. That's if I can get out. Oh! Yay! Sweet, sweet bonus, Cheeky. Alright. I'm assuming... oh, hey. Mumbo token. Can't do anything with that. Well, that's a completely different area. I must have missed something with the getting to the snowy area. I don't think an Egyptian area like this is gonna lead there. However, this could lead me in that direction. Maybe? How many do you require? 350. There are bees at that honeycomb. Do not mess with bees. Ever. Alright, I can go up and around. Oh! Never mind. I see snow. Aha! I am curious about what's higher up, though. But I might need to unlock it in this world, so... the world first. How about that? The peak's got another move waiting for you if you can find it. Oh, goody. I get to find him. Maybe finding a brown molehill won't be so bad in a world like this, where everything's white. Oh, Lord. But what's the igloo? Since I'm already up here. And why do I bet there's something on top of it? Oh. That's way slipperier than I thought it was gonna be.
Aww, where's our presents? Our dad Boggy said he was fetching them. He's been gone ages.
Don't. Please don't make me. Okay. Alright, I'm just gonna... now that I know to investigate thoroughly... there's a picture of me right there. Hi! There's a picture of Banjo and Kazooie on their wall and they don't even inquire when they see them. Alright, so all that's up there is the feather. That's not bad. I still haven't asked Bottles about the feathers. You're supposed to ask Bottles about using the gold feathers.
My stomach aches. Shouldn't have eaten that shiny thing. Someone help poor Boggy.
Really, Boggy? Did you eat a jiggy? Can I even run back up this? Okay. Not so bad. What? I thought maybe I was supposed to pound it out of him, but... alright. Whoa, hey! Hey! There we go. Someone's throwing snowballs at me. That is rude, I'll have you know. So, I take it you're gonna... oh yeah, you're gonna hurt. You're gonna hurt. Christmas tree. This is kind of neat. I like this. I found him.
Time for some aerial action with my devastating beak bomb attack.
Nice one, Goggles. Tell me more.
When you're flying, press B to launch Kazooie at a target like a missile. Choose your targets carefully, though, as it costs a red feather each time you use it. You've learned all the moves I can teach you on this world now.
Alright, what about the gold feathers? Can you teach me that? No. Maybe I'm supposed to go to him and... somewhere else. Oh. combo token. I hear a Jimjo. Jinjo. Why do I call him Jinjo? I did not want to do that. I did not expect that pad to be there. Well, you know what? That's what you get, Banjo. It's so slippery! Camera, work with me! Dude, I feel like I am getting lucky with some of these snowballs I'm avoiding. Completely accidentally. From two of these jerks? Alright, now I'll fly around. Apparently I'm probably supposed to dive bomb these fools. Alright, buddy. Nice. You're gonna get it too. You hear that? Dang it. Aha! There's the Gruntilda. There we go. No. Why is the water talking to me? Everything talks in this game. I shouldn't be surprised anymore. See the last one. Ow! Oh, jeez! Okay, yeah, do not dive bomb into walls. That should go without saying, but... Nope, there is definitely more than one still. Crap, I gotta get all the way back over there. Oh, no! Don't go there! Need that honeycomb, too. There is something in here. Did I push you? Where are the Twinklies? Protect us from the Twinkly Munchers as we hop across to our tree. If enough of us get there, we can light the tree for you. Really? I take it the box has like an unlimited number. Dude. Is there a better way to do this? Can I do this with the charge? Oh, this sucks. If I had known I could do the charge, I would have been doing the charge. Dude, he popped out just in time to eat that one. How is that fair? That's okay. I know a better way to do it now. Why do they want to eat those, though? Doesn't that, like, hurt? That's alright, I'm gonna heal and that'll be where I stop here. Cause I am out of time. Yep, that'll do it for this time. Next time, we'll keep going here. We'll get those light bulbs to their tree. Dang it. We're gonna do it. And we're gonna punish those snowmen. Because to heck with those snowmen. Dude, there's a giant snowman here. I bet there's something on top of him. Ooh, the buttons look like bullseyes. I bet you ram into those and something happens. Okay. Yeah, next time we got a lot to do. So, anyways, thank you so much for watching. I really hope you enjoyed the video. As always, do whatever you want, and I'll see you next time. Later, guys.